Okay, I'll start everything. But first of all, I want to thank you all. So let me start. Hello, hi, ciao, guten tag, swati krab. Thank you so much once again. Hello, everybody. So how are you guys?
We are fine.
Okay, so let me tell you about this song. This song, as you know, the title, Come On Baby. First of all, I will not talk much because I have a bad habit of talking a lot. So I will not talk much. So this is my song, first album song, a single song, Come On Baby. And this song about a kind of attitude, but positive attitude. It will not tell you that kind of negative attitude. If you hear the song, probably you will understand the meaning of this song. This is all kind of positive attitude I have. I just said in this song, all experienced I had in my life. Those kind of experience, when you, like when every single person rejects you, what you feel that time, what kind of feelings you have inside that time. So that was my feeling. So that's why I thought, let's make a video song, or let's do a song where I can convince people, I can say people that what is running inside my mind. So I just said that. Anything else you guys, if you want to ask?
Okay,
yeah, we can. Everyone can see this song. I don't think anything bad in this song. I don't think so. Like, if you want to see, you can see. If your child wants to see, they can see it alone. So just a simple song.
Okay, you guys can see. Okay, what song is wrote on the casting and who choreographed it?
Okay, I have done this because I was not finding any person. So just all plannings was running in my mind. So I just thought, let's do it on self. So I just did myself. No, never. But I have some kind of experience, like I have seen so many things. So I have that experience.
Instead of you are coming and doing with the single album, what if you plan on some music channel where you can approach, or for example T series, there are so many G music, why?
Yeah, there are so many channels out there. But right now I'm not planning for anything though. So I'm just planning to launch from my own production house, The Lion Entertainment. This is just a plan of mine.
Okay, would you targeted audience?
Yes, all over the world. All over the world. We are targeting audience all over the world, not only in India. That's why we're putting in YouTube, just as you guys all know that, you know, YouTube has that opportunity that everyone can see. Everyone can get the video there.
Okay, the video is very bored. Are you uncomfortable or while shooting it? Or it was
okay? Never. Little bit off, because I'm a human as you, so I'll be definitely little off uncomfortable, but not much.
Okay, the female casting, around you, and where you got the female, the lead cast of your
album? Okay, my production did that for me. My production manager did that for me. He cast her.
Okay, the last one, what message do you want to give to the audience, especially the youngster, why they come and be a part of your album? Come On Baby.
They have to, and they should, because they will understand that how life treats you. You know, when, as I say, like when people reject you, you don't know how to grow up, then life teaches you how to grow ahead in life. Okay, so this song meaning can let you know that, you know, what I have seen on all my life, I have experienced, that you guys can understand. And if you guys see on my eyes in this song, you guys will understand definitely it was a kind of attitude, but it's a positive attitude all over the song. I have done that. So it's all about my angriness I put in this song. Like, all people rejected me, so that's why I thought, let's do something like self. So that's why I did.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
काफ़ी अच्छा सॉन्ग है एक्चुअली, काफ़ी रॉक एंड हॉट सॉन्ग है. सो काफ़ी मेहनत की है हमने इस प्रोजेक्ट के लिए. एंड इंडिया में, लाइक हॉलीवुड, बॉलीवुड में पहली फर्स्ट टाइम इंग्लिश सॉन्ग रिलीज़ होने जा रहा है, और ये मेरा फर्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट है. थैंक यू लाइन एंड थैंक यू एंड थैंक यू मीडिया.
ओके, बहुत बोल्ड सीन है, यू नो, हम बोल्डनेस की बात करते हैं, बोल्डनेस के सारे पैमाने अलग, एक अलग लेवल पे चला जाता है जब हमने, यू नो, हमने सबने देखा अंदर. एक बीइंग अ लेडी, बीइंग अ फीमेल आर्टिस्ट, कितना कंफर्टेबल और अनकंफर्टेबल जोन था आपके लिए, या बिल्कुल न्यू हो गया?
एक्चुअली अनकंफर्टेबल नहीं था, हम ऑल्सो बिकनी मॉडल्स, और ये मेरा पहला प्रोजेक्ट था, और मैं काफ़ी कंफर्टेबल थी मिस्टर लाइन के साथ में, मुझे ऐसा कुछ फील नहीं हुआ.
ओके, क्या ब्रीफ था, यू नो, डायरेक्टर का ब्रीफ?
आई वांट टू आंसर बिहाफ ऑफ हर,
बट
शी she's an actor, you know. She just acted in this song. So it's all about, it's not about like comfortable or uncomfortable. As I said, we are human, we can be comfortable or uncomfortable. But she's an actor, so she did her job as she can. Very well she has done that.
ऐसा
कुछ नहीं था एक्चुअली. ये मेरा काम था जो मैंने काफ़ी अच्छे से पूरा किया. मैं काफ़ी खुश इस प्रोजेक्ट से और ये मेरा फर्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट था.
नहीं लेकिन ये जानना चाहूँगा एक्सपोजर, इस वीडियो का डिमांड थी एक्सपोज करना, तो आपने एक्सपोज किया. लेकिन एक्सपोज करने पर ही आपको फिल्म में आगे काम मिलेगा, ये क्या गारंटी है? क्या इसके लिए आपने किया कि आपको लगता है कि आप एक अटेंशन ग्रैब कीजिएगा प्रोड्यूसर्स के लिए या कास्टिंग डायरेक्टर्स के लिए? ये वीडियो कितना हेल्प आउट करेगा आपको आगे आपके करियर में?
जी बिल्कुल करेगा. एक्चुअली ये काफ़ी अच्छा सॉन्ग है. मुझे उम्मीद है आपके बॉलीवुड में मुझे लाइक मूवी मिल सकती है या अदरवाइज कोई और सॉन्ग मिल सकता है. सो मुझे मिल सकता है, आई होप सो.
एंड व्हाट अबाउट योर एक्टिंग टैलेंट? एक्टिंग की बात करें तो वो उसके बारे में बताइए.
एक्टिंग एक्चुअली मैंने अब तक नहीं किया है, बट मैं ट्राई करना चाहूँगी. अदरवाइज मुझे कोई और प्लेटफॉर्म मिला, सही प्लेटफॉर्म मिला तो आई विल ट्राई दैट.
ओके, लाइक इज द वेरी फर्स्ट सॉन्ग इन इंग्लिश एंड आई होप यू वांट टू डेडिकेट दिस एंड व्हाट यू हैव डन दैट इज यू नो इट इज वन ऑफ द फाइनेस्ट थिंग आई हैव सीन. यू नो नो वन हैव द गट्स टू डू एंड यू हैव डन इट.
सैल्यूट टू योर गट्स. सैल्यूट टू योर गट्स.
थैंक यू.
इट्स वेरी इनोवेटिव.
यू नीड अ गट्स टू डू दिस व्हाट यू हैव डन इन टर्म्स ऑफ
डेफिनेटली
यू नो अपीयरेंस एंड व्हाट यू हैव सॉन्ग यू नो दैट्स माइंड ब्लोइंग. स्पेशली द विजुअल इज अ ट्रीट. होम यू वांट टू डेडिकेट दिस.
People made me to do this. They forced me to do this. You know, people always rejected me, always said you can't, you're a child, so you can't talk between those, you know, big people. That's not truth. Like, you can get inspiration from everyone. A child also can teach you. You know, anyone can become your teacher. Not only if he or she is an aged person, they only will teach you. A child also can teach you. So, that's why like people forced me to do this, so I want to dedicate it to all of you, all people, that as people say from their mouth, they don't also think in their mind. So that's not good.
Okay, do you agree with this? As you said, you struggle a lot in the industry, but no one gave you a chance, and you're the one who started his own production and came with this album. Do you think nepotism exists in Bollywood?
Yes, little bit. Yeah, I have experience, so I will say yes, definitely. And I don't know of others, like.
Could you please name someone whom, you know, to whom you made during your period of struggle?
No, I can't. This kind of personal question, I will not answer.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
Global Advertiser for innovative outdoor solutions.